guys, it is Dominic from Dominic's Reptiles, and today I am back with another video. This video will be an update video and a video on what I'll tell you guys what I'm having, what I'm going to get in the future. So right now I just need to show you guys my 2.5 gallon tank with my 3 minnows and my Nerite snail. So there's 3 minnows in there. There's like an orange one, a little orange one. There's a big orange one, a little orange one, and a gray one. And you can see the gray one right there. Orange one, little orange one. And then here is the Nerite snail. As you can see, those are fake plants, artificial plants, but they just, I like the green that goes, and it goes with the black rock so well because it's like naturalistic. And right here I got some driftwood, a net, some sand, and that's, oh yeah. And then some more animal supplies. But yeah. Oh, here's the this time I added a little blue gold on this one. And then I have this cricket creeper. And now up to the bearded dragon maleficent. Focus, camera. Focus, focus, focus. Okay, it focused. Let me get up. My bearded dragon. Yeah, she's been doing good. There's a food bowl I made out of clay and a water bowl, which I'm clean. I got, instead of that driftwood that you've seen right there, there is a hammock. Nice looking hammock there. And then here's the thing that she just chills on. Like, the heat goes onto there. And she just puts her belly on there and she just chills. Or she uses that to get on the hammock when she's a little lazy or something. She's a weird dragon. I tell you, she's a weird dragon. And this is the 10 gallon will be like literally in 2-3 days. No, I take that back. Today is Monday. We'll be getting her a new tank on Friday. So yeah. And then, oh, so now let me set the camera and tell you guys what I'll be getting in the future.